To crush it in your biology class, there are 7 things you gotta know about DNA structure. 1. DNA is built from nucleotides. These DNA monomers consist of a 5-carbon sugar called deoxyribose, a phosphate group, and one of 4 nitrogenous bases, A, adenine, T, thymine, C, cytosine, or G, guanine. 2. DNA is double-stranded, but note that each strand is anti-parallel to one another, which means oriented upside down relative to the other. 3. A, adenine is complementary to or fits with T, thymine. C is complementary to G. 4. The 2 strands connect through hydrogen bonds that form between complementary nitrogenous bases. Hydrogen bonds, you'll remember, are relatively weak bonds, the same kind of bonds that form between water molecules. The weakness of these bonds enables DNA to be opened by enzymes during DNA replication. 5. Each strand is held together by covalent sugar-phosphate bonds between adjacent nucleotides. This creates a sugar-phosphate backbone. 6. DNA is a double helix, 2 molecular corkscrews intertwined with one another. 7. DNA stores genetic information in the sequence of nitrogenous bases. That sequence codes for the proteins that determine the traits of organisms like you and me. At learn-biology.com, you'll find a tutorial about DNA structure. The link is below. Please like this video and subscribe. Leave me a question and I'll answer it. And watch this music video about DNA.